With gas prices spiking, more people are taking a look at electric vehicles, and it turns out that a research team at UCF is already developing new technology for electric vehicles to make them go even farther. And they say part of the idea was inspired by the superhero movie Black Panther. West 2's Marlene Martinez shows us how the new technology works.
For researchers at UCF, this isn't child's play. It's cutting-edge technology for electric vehicles.
We came up with an idea to store the energy in the body panels of this car.
This team is developing a new shell for electric cars, where the body panels themselves charge the car.
So these anodes or cathodes are sandwiched in this form.
Since the batteries in electric vehicles are already heavy, this new shell counteracts that weight with a material that's lighter than steel but stronger, carbon fiber composites. And since the car weighs less, it can go farther.
At the same time, you are storing energy in the body panel of the electric car. So you can get additional miles per charge for your electric car. That's the beauty of what we have developed.
So what does this all mean for electric vehicle owners? Well, this new technology could mean that your car goes 25% farther, meaning if your car goes 200 miles on one charge, that could go up to 250 miles.
Batteries. Nanotechnology professor Dr. Jayan Thomas says this technology is more vital than ever.
This is free energy. That's the beauty, especially with the gas prices at $5 per gallon or so.
Researchers say they were inspired in part by the technology they saw in the Marvel superhero movie Black Panther.
A body shell type of structure that can absorb energy, you know, and then, you know, shoot a power burst. So that's the idea.
And while that may seem out of this world for some, Dr. Thomas says that's the point. They're collaborating with NASA.
This can be used as the body shell of the satellites and all those things.
Technology of tomorrow that people can't wait to use today. In Orlando, Marlene Martinez, West 2 News.
And while researchers say it will be years before we see this technology on the road, there is a leading electric vehicle manufacturer that is looking at their model right now.